Hi there, welcome to this video on hierarchy data visualization. Most of the data has got some kind of hierarchy pattern, and in this video I will demonstrate the top visualization for hierarchical data. Now this visualization, which are shown right now on the screen, not only help you to get powerful insights, but they look visually stunning. I will also show you on how to obtain this visualization without a single line of code using the channel's website experiencedatascience.com. So my friends, let's get started, but do not forget to subscribe to the channel, like and comment on the video. In this video, I'll be taking data related to video games. The data has got name of the game, the platform, the publisher, the genre of the game, and then it has got some sales information such as the North American sales, the European sales, Japan sales, others and global sales. Here the columns, the platform, the publisher, the genre can be thought of as an hierarchy. Let us now see how we can visualize the global sales data with the hierarchy style visualizations. Dendrograms are a very natural way to visualize hierarchy. The hierarchy is organized here by platform, the publisher of the game, and the genre of the game. The last level, which is the genre of the game, also has got a color which indicates the amount of global sales. Darker color indicates less sales, and brighter colors such as bright green indicates high sales. We see that the highest sales are for the platform PS4, for the publisher Electronic Arts and Genre Sports. In addition, we can also see the different publishers for different platforms and what kind of games they make. So as you can see, the dendrograms are visually appealing, as well as they give lot of insights for an hierarchy style data. Sinky charts are another interesting way to represent hierarchy data. Sinky charts are usually used to visualize a flow, and here you can imagine our hierarchy data as a flow from the platform to publisher to the genre. And the size of the flow represents the sales. For example, we see a flow from PS4 to Electronic Arts to Sports, which is similar to the one which we saw earlier in the dendrogram. However, in addition, we also see that the sports games are also made by the publisher Take-Two Interactive. So Sinky charts can help you visualize an hierarchy, but can also help you to discover patterns within the hierarchy data. Sunburst Visualization is another very interesting way to visualize hierarchy data. At the first view, it may not look like a classic hierarchy visualization as it is circular, but this format is very useful for numeric data such as the global sales. The innermost layer is the platform, the middle layer is the publisher, and the outer layer is the genre of the game, and the thickness represents the global sales value. So we see that the highest global sales are for PS4, and it is much more compared to the Xbox One. And with PS4, the top three publishers are Electronic Arts, Sony Computers, and Ubisoft. For both Sony Computers and Ubisoft, the sales are coming from games of two types of genre. However, for Electronic Arts, it is coming from one single genre, which is sports. So Sunburst Visualization is very useful when it comes to comparing numerical values such as sales, as well as it looks stunning compared to any standard visual such as a bar chart. Till now, we are dealing with three levels of hierarchy: the platform, the publisher, and the genre. Now let us introduce the fourth level, which is the name of the game. And radial charts are an excellent choice when it comes to dealing with high number of levels. So here is the radial tree visualization. You have the platform, the publisher, the genre, but in addition, you also have the name of the game as the last layer. As you can see that the radial tree can pack lot of information. The last level also has got a color which indicates the amount of global sales. Darker color indicates less sales, and brighter colors such as bright green indicates high sales. So we see that the highest sales are for the game FIFA 17, which is in the hierarchy PS4, Electronic Arts and Sports. So if you are looking for stunning visuals which packs lots of information, then radial charts are a good choice. I will now show how to obtain a sunburst visualization without doing any coding and can be done by any profession. Let's start by going to the channel's website experiencedatascience.com and then log in using Gmail. You'll find the video games data under Play Datasets, so select it and download it. This will download a CSV file. Now let's set it up and make it ready for analytic use. Go to your datasets, click the Add button and then drag and drop the CSV file. You can keep the delimiter as the semicolon and then click the Add button. In few seconds, the data is uploaded and is ready to use. Now you can go back to your datasets and you'll see the video games dataset in the list. Select it and click the Analytics button. Go to the Visualization section and you will see various analytics which were earlier shown in the video. Go ahead and select the Sunburst for hierarchy. Now we'll try to make a Sunburst visualization based on hierarchy, platform, publisher and the genre of the game. So select the first level as the platform, the second level as the publisher and the third level as the genre. You can keep the fourth and fifth level as none. Also, as we want the global sales information, select the column for value as global sales. Also select aggregation as sum and keep the output as shareable. Now we can apply filter by clicking the filter data button. This will allow us to select data and let us select data only where the global sale is more than 1 billion. Now click the Run button and in a while you should be able to see the Sunburst visualization. You can also change the themes as well as other visual elements. So you are now able to obtain a Sunburst visualization without a single line of code. Try this out and it will be useful to answer the quiz question. Here is the quiz. Which are the top two genres of the games within the PS4 platform? Here are some hints. Post your answers in the comments and I will reveal the answers in few days.